Hello, friends. You got to see my menu for half a second. Okay, we're continuing. Continue. What? I kind of remember this. Hey, buddy. Sorry, I'm just a little late.
The mining subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
So do I go to Mittens? Is that where I go? Oh. Hey! Oh. I was gonna say, buddy, I found your arm. Ah, why on top of me? I, for half a second, thought I one-shotted you. I guess stay in the corners for now. Over here, bud. Oh, two of you. Don't you do your, like, death animation on me. Yeah, it's awesome. It takes only, like, two of you to do this. Two shots, and you're down! There's more of you. They're all gonna just burst out of vents. Come on. Hey. The music intensifying for a reason. This game makes me want to play Halo 2 now. Or 3. 3? I think 3. Maybe one. Maybe I'll do that eventually. I'd hope to be able to play the Halo games on here, because Halo games are fun. I knew it! Well. God, deal with crappy little bat things that so. What? Oh, one of those stupid little orb things hit me. I don't remember killing that other one. Did I? Oh, I did.
Dr. Kai, what the hell are you
Get back! Come any closer, Anne, and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay.
You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo?
Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes.
I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on, shoot me if you've got the balls.
Idiot!
It's Pat. The only way to stop him. The only way to end it. He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
He's gone mad. The doctor has gone mad. He just wants the marker. You're gonna pop out of vents again for me? Where'd your body go? Where'd that one body go? His arm's still here. See? There's his arm. Stuff? Yeah, more lore. More demon spawn. There's lore, though.
This is Temple. Yes, Temple? I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
Oh, she found him. How romantic. Oh. Oh, hey, bud. Oh, why you gotta do that? Oh, you called me closer to me. Oh, of course. Of course. You get the hell off me. You get off me right now. These little goddamn things so far are the only things in this game to kill me. Can I skip this?
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth.
Yeah, I can't skip it. Where are you at? There we go. Spook. Ah, there's more. Oh. They're so fast. They're so fat. What's in this? Oh, other way. I wonder if I upgrade the damage one more, or do I just one-shot the basic necromorphs? Haha, your labyrinthian maze does nothing for me. How you doing? Hey, sensation. I didn't even realize there was a way that way. Let's do a quick little one. Little quick one. This one. Do that one. Yeah. Into the void. So many things I'm cautious about now. So many vents down here. There's a lot of unpleasant things I can hear right now. They're all unpleasant. Let us continue. There's probably some... Hey, buddy. You got friends? Probably. Somewhere you have friends, I'm assuming. You're not the only one. It's trying to lie to me. Ooh, reading. We don't get to do much reading. Mining deck log. Cruise G. QMed. The situation here just got a lot worse. The gravity failure came on as we were colliding asteroids. One broke free of the grav beam and collided with a wall, killing two crew and split into chunks. They're free floating in the processing room, and we can't restore gravity to get the master key until they're cleared. We could really use some engineering help up here. Did somebody say engineering? I happen to be the best at that. What's on the other side here? Just some dead dude. I want that. I'll go over there anyway. At some point, I'm assuming. Whee!
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Wait. Did you say Kinesis gun?
Anomaly destroyed.
Where? Where? Where, you little piece of shit? About to get hit again. I'd like to know where you're hiding. Aha! Is there a second one? Oh, there's just a bunch of you guys. And you. Come here. Come here. Why is it gonna... Okay. Why is it not gonna do that, actually? Why is it gonna run this way? Why is it gonna run out of that and just beam you to death? Where'd you go? Excuse me, guys. Gonna offer you some. Oh, come on. He's like point blank range. You just stay real still. Just get blasted. Well, let us just get this guy out real quick and. And we kind of disorientated, of course. Let us see. was gonna say, I don't have to go all the way over there. What? What? You get back here. You get back here. One more. Let's kind of orientate myself, shall I? So I can find that last anomaly. Where is it hiding? Anomaly? I don't... Where? I'm very confused. Let me do some magical flying dance-a-roos over this one. To maybe see if I can find... Oh god, this orientation is high with this one. There you are. I can do it from that short distance. You sure can. I don't have one though. Hey, bud. Take those arms off you, please. Don't you even try that. I was gonna say, I hear more of you. Hold up, please. Oh, god damn it. I knew it. I hear one. He's behind me. Stop stealthing your way up to me. Maybe I should just take away the Ripper gun. Because that's usually why they give me so much ammo, because the gun's actually equipped still. Ripper gun. That's what it's called. Hey, bud. You're a little close for my liking. Do you... Okay. I was gonna say, did you just drop me? Hey, bud. I don't need your ripper blades. I'm gonna say I need... Even more plasma ammo is what I need. Now I get to go buy some more plasma ammo. It feels like it's so expensive though, and I don't want to keep buying this over and over again. I want into that room. Another one, just rest for plasma. I'm officially poor. Because I think... I hope there's more than just what I see in there. I'm taking a gamble here. These are all gambos when you do them. Because you could potentially make your money back. I kind of made my gamble back. If I remember correctly, those semiconductors are semi ruby semiconductors are like 10,000. So I got some stuff and some stuff back. Wasn't there a Master Key Guard I was supposed to be getting on here? Ah, going that way. I could have gone the I guess either way is fine. Onward! What are you? Oh.
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
I wonder. Gotta wonder now. Ooh, haha. Kinda made my investment back. Someone didn't make it. Oh, Jesus Christ. I got spooked. My heart literally did a little jump there for a second. Is this area just gonna be full of like the...
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Thank you. Anything? Yeah. Nothing? Nothing? I hear gross noises. I don't like it. Anyway. Okay, friends. That's it for this episode. I'd like to thank you all so much for watching and to comment, rate, and subscribe. And I will see all of you in the next video. Bye!